Now these two buildings join together, number 11, that is our kohanga reo. You will call it your daycare or kindergarten. We hold 15 babies from the age of 6 months. Once they turn 5, they leave here, go to the local school called Whakarewarewa. Now, this is our urupa. You will call it your cemetery. All our ancestors are all in tombs above ground. You dig 6 feet down. We can't even go 3. We'll hit the nafas, the hot springs. In 2006, our family members had to evacuate their home. With the continuous steam coming through the floorboards of their kitchen, eventually rotting the floorboards. They are the minerals that are deposited. Yellow is sulfur, white is calcium, grey is silica, brown and orange are a combination between iron and copper. So by the time our water leaves Parekuhuru, makes its way down the channel, moves through the minerals into our bathing area, hence the softness of our water. It also takes 10 to 20 minutes to fill up another bath. It is all communal bathing. Our water is very therapeutic. Arthritis, rheumatism, ligament pain. By just sitting in our waters for 5 to 10 minutes, all your pain is gone. We have 6 of these steam boxes here inside our village. Our ancestors utilised the natural resources by building wooden boxes over steam vents, creating somewhere for our people to cook their food. How they prepare the food today. They get a tray like a roasting dish, place their favourite meat, pork, beef, lamb, chicken, corn, silver side, favourite vegetables, potato, kumara, pumpkin, carrot, stuffing. They place a fall over the top of the tray, place it in the box, close the lid, walk away, come back 2 hours later and their meal is cooked. You can put plastic bags inside, muslin cloth, Tupperware. You want to boil up or a stew, put your meat in the pot, this much water. It creates its own water. Let's have a look.
Oh wow, look at that. That's
somebody's dinner. That's a little pot of somebody's dinner. And that's conscious. He's a single man. Ooh. I know his pot. Corn, 5 to 10 minutes, you're going to experience one of those corn straight from the pool with real butter and salt. Crayfish, lobsters, depending on the size, 5 to 8 minutes. Big splash. When Prince of Wales reaches a height of 8 to 12 metres, pohutu will go as high as 30 to 35 metres. Prince of Wales is also called the indicator. He starts the geysers